call this ballroom right on the second floor the Regency Ballroom.
It's very visible, so as soon as you go up the escalators, you'll see the whole foyer area.
It definitely has a wow factor, especially if you are going to have like your registration there, so that's the first thing people see, all the light coming in.
We like being known as a convention hotel, but on the other hand, we like to be known as a social hotel as well. And my focus right now is moving the local catering, specifically events such as weddings, Christmas parties, holiday parties. It is gorgeous here, and brides love it.
And then the ballroom itself is just a beautiful ballroom.
Our ballroom's 12,000 square feet. It is a nice, contemporary, fresh ballroom.
You can break it into 5 sections, so you really have that flexibility for the group that's in-house, whether they need to use the ballroom as a whole or whether they need to have, you know, one main general session, food and beverage, and then some additional breakouts. You really have a lot of flexibility to work with.
It's just a few steps away from the Regency Ballroom to the hotel's conference center.
And our conference center, being 25,000 square feet, divides up into so many different individual breakouts. It's a nice mix of breakout space and general session space. Good connectivity, good flow, no question marks as to how do I get to my meeting room.
Our hotel can really offer you the business solution for your meeting.